Open enrollment for marketplace health plans at healthcare.gov ends tomorrow. People can add insurance or change their coverage during this time. If you weren't automatically re-enrolled with healthcare.gov, people are still urged to update any income or household changes and compare plans. Coverage for marketplace health begins on February 1st.